بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
حميم تنزيل من الرحمن الرحيم كتاب فصلت آياته قرآنا عربيا لقوم يعلمون بشيرا ونذيرا فأعرض أكثرهم فهم لا يسمعون وقالوا قلوبنا في أكنة مما تدعونا إليه وفي آذاننا وقر ومن بيننا وبينك حجاب فاعمل إننا عاملون.
حاميم, a revelation from the Beneficent, the Merciful. A scripture whereof the verses are expounded, a lecture in Arabic for people who have knowledge. Good tidings and a warning, but most of them turn away so that they hear not. And they say, our hearts are protected from that unto which thou, O Muhammad, callest us, and in our ears there's a deafness, and between us and thee there's a veil. Act then, lo, we also shall be acting.
إنما أنا بشر مثلكم يوحى إلي أنما إلهكم إله واحد فاستقيموا إليه واستغفروه وويل للمشركين الذين لا يؤتون الزكاة وهم بالآخرة هم كافرون إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لهم أجر غير ممنون.
Say unto them, O Muhammad, I am only a mortal like you. It is inspired in me that your God is one God. Therefore, take the straight path unto Him and seek forgiveness of Him. And woe unto the idolaters, who give not the poor due and who are disbelievers in the hereafter. Lo, as for those who believe and do good works, for them is a reward enduring.
إنكم لتكفرون بالذي خلق الأرض في يومين وتجعلون له أندادا ذلك رب العالمين وجعل فيها رواسي من فوقها وبارك فيها وقدر فيها أقواتها في أربعة أيام سواء للسائلين ثم استوى إلى السماء وهي دخان فقال لها وللأرض ائتيا طوعا أو كرها قالتا أتينا طائعين فقضاهن سبع سماوات في يومين وأوحى في كل سماء أمرها وَزَيَّنَّا السَّمَاءَ الدُّنْيَا بِمَصَابِيحَ وَحِفْظًا ذَلِكَ تَقْدِيرُ الْعَزِيزِ الْعَلِيمِ فَإِنْ أَعْرَضُوا فَقُلْ أَنذَرْتُكُمْ صَاعِقَةً مِثْلَ صَاعِقَةِ عَادٍ وَثَمُودٍ.
Say, O Muhammad, unto the idolaters, disbelieve ye verily in him who created the earth in 2 days, and ascribe ye unto him rivals? He and none else is the Lord of the worlds. He placed therein firm hills rising above it, and blessed it, and measured therein its sustenance in 4 days, alike for all who ask. Then turned he to the heaven when it was smoke, and said unto it and unto the earth, Come, both of you, willingly or loth. They said, We come obedient. Then he ordained them 7 heavens in 2 days, and inspired in each heaven its mandate, and we decked the nether heaven with lamps, and rendered it inviolable. That is the measuring of the mighty, the knower. But if they turn away, then say, I warn you of a thunderbolt, like the thunderbolt which fell of old upon the tribes of Ad and Thamud.
إِذْ جَاءَتْهُمُ الرُّسُلُ مِنْ بَيْنِ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَمِنْ خَلْفِهِمْ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا اللَّهَ قَالُوا لَوْ شَاءَ رَبُّنَا لَأَنزَلَ مَلَائِكَةً فَإِنَّا بِمَا أُرْسِلْتُمْ بِهِ كَافِرُونَ فَأَمَّا عَادٌ فَاسْتَكْبَرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ بِغَيْرِ الْحَقِّ وَقَالُوا مَنْ أَشَدُّ مِنَّا قُوَّةً أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ الَّذِي خَلَقَهُمْ هُوَ أَشَدُّ مِنْهُمْ قُوَّةً وَكَانُوا بِآيَاتِنَا يَجْحَدُونَ.
When their messengers came unto them, from before them and behind them, saying, Worship none but Allah, they said, If our Lord had willed, he surely would have sent down angels unto us. So lo, we are disbelievers in that wherewith ye have been sent. As for Ad, they were arrogant in the land without right, and they said, Who is mightier than us in power? Could they not see that Allah who created them, he was mightier than them in power? And they denied our revelations.
فَأَرْسَلْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ رِيحًا صَرْصَرًا فِي أَيَّامٍ نَّحِسَاتٍ لِّنُذِيقَهُمْ عَذَابَ الْخِزْيِ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَلَعَذَابُ الْآخِرَةِ أَخْزَى وَهُمْ لَا يُنصَرُونَ. وَأَمَّا ثَمُودُ فَهَدَيْنَاهُمْ فَاسْتَحَبُّوا الْعَمَى عَلَى الْهُدَى فَأَخَذَتْهُمْ صَاعِقَةُ الْعَذَابِ الْهُونِ بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ. وَنَجَّيْنَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ.
Therefore we let loose on them a raging wind in evil days, that we might make them taste the torment of disgrace in the life of the world. And verily the doom of the hereafter will be more shameful, and they will not be helped. And as for Thamud, we gave them guidance, but they preferred blindness to the guidance. So the bolt of the doom of humiliation overtook them because of what they used to earn. And we delivered those who believed and used to keep their duty to Allah.
وَيَوْمَ يُحْشَرُ أَعْدَاءُ اللَّهِ إِلَى النَّارِ فَهُمْ يُوزَعُونَ حَتَّى إِذَا مَا جَاءُوهَا شَهِدَ عَلَيْهِمْ سَمْعُهُمْ وَأَبْصَارُهُمْ وَجُلُودُهُمْ بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ وَقَالُوا لِجُلُودِهِمْ لِمَ شَهِدْتُمْ عَلَيْنَا قَالُوا أَنطَقَنَا اللَّهُ الَّذِي أَنطَقَ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ وَهُوَ خَلَقَكُمْ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ وَإِلَيْهِ تُرْجَعُونَ
And make mention of the day when the enemies of Allah are gathered unto the fire. They are driven on till when they reach it, their ears and their eyes and their skins testify against them as to what they used to do. And they say unto their skins, Why testify ye against us? They say, Allah hath given us speech, who giveth speech to all things, and who created you at the first, and unto whom ye are returned.
وَمَا كُنْتُمْ تَسْتَتِرُونَ أَنْ يَشْهَدَ عَلَيْكُمْ سَمْعُكُمْ وَلَا أَبْصَارُكُمْ وَلَا جُلُودُكُمْ وَلَكِنْ ظَنَنْتُمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَعْلَمُ كَثِيرًا مِّمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ وَذَلِكُمْ ظَنُّكُمُ الَّذِي ظَنَنْتُمْ بِرَبِّكُمْ أَرْدَاكُمْ فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ فَإِنْ يَصْبِرُوا فَالنَّارُ مَثْوًى لَهُمْ وَإِنْ يَسْتَعْتِبُوا فَمَا هُمْ مِنَ الْمُعْتَبِينَ وَقَيَّضْنَا لَهُمْ قُرَنَاءَ فَزَيَّنُوا لَهُمْ مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَمَا خَلْفَهُمْ وَحَقَّ عَلَيْهِمُ الْقَوْلُ فِي أُمَمٍ قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ مِنَ الْجِنِّ وَالْإِنسِ إِنَّهُمْ كَانُوا خَاسِرِينَ
Ye did not hide yourselves, lest your ears and your eyes and your skins should testify against you. But ye deemed that Allah knew not much of what ye did. That your thought which ye did think about your Lord hath ruined you. And ye find yourselves this day among the lost. And though they are resigned, yet the fire is still their home. And if they ask for favor, yet they are not of those unto whom favor can be shown. And we assigned them comrades in the world, who made their present and their past fair-seeming unto them, and the word concerning nations of the jinn and humankind who passed away before them hath effect for them. Verily, they are the losers.
وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَا تَسْمَعُوا لِهَذَا الْقُرْآنِ وَالْغَوْا فِيهِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَغْلِبُونَ فَلَنُذِيقَنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا عَذَابًا شَدِيدًا وَلَنَجْزِيَنَّهُمْ أَسْوَأَ الَّذِي كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ ذَلِكَ جَزَاءُ أَعْدَاءِ اللَّهِ النَّارُ لَهُمْ فِيهَا دَارُ الْخُلْدِ جَزَاءً بِمَا كَانُوا بِآيَاتِنَا يَجْحَدُونَ وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا رَبَّنَا أَرِنَا الَّذَيْنِ أَضَلَّانَا مِنَ الْجِنِّ وَالْإِنسِ نَجْعَلْهُمَا تَحْتَ أَقْدَامِنَا لِيَكُونَا مِنَ الْأَسْفَلِينَ
Those who disbelieve say, Heed not this Quran, and drown the hearing of it, haply ye may conquer. But verily we shall cause those who disbelieve to taste an awful doom, and verily we shall requite them the worst of what they used to do. That is the reward of Allah's enemies, the fire. Therein is their immortal home, payment for as much as they denied our revelations. And those who disbelieve will say, Our Lord, show us those who beguiled us of the jinn and humankind. We will place them underneath our feet, that they may be among the nethermost.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ أَلَّا تَخَافُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا وَأَبْشِرُوا بِالْجَنَّةِ الَّتِي كُنْتُمْ تُوعَدُونَ نَحْنُ أَوْلِيَاءُ في الحياة الدنيا وفي الآخرة ولكم فيها ما تشتهي أنفسكم ولكم فيها ما تدعون نزلا من غفور رحيم.
Lo, those who say, Our Lord is Allah, and afterward are upright, the angels descend upon them, saying, Fear not, nor grieve, but hear good tidings of the paradise which ye are promised. We are your protecting friends in the life of the world and in the hereafter. There ye will have all that your souls desire, and there ye will have all for which ye pray. A gift of welcome from the forgiving, the merciful.
وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا مِّمَّنْ دَعَا إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا وَقَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ وَلَا تَسْتَوِي الْحَسَنَةُ وَلَا السَّيِّئَةُ ادفع بالتي هي احسن فاذا الذي بينك وبينه عداوه كانه ولي حميم وما يلقاها الا الذين صبروا وما يلقاها
And who is better in speech than him who prayeth unto his Lord and doth right, and saith, Lo, I am of those who surrender unto him. The good deed and the evil deed are not alike. Repel the evil deed with one which is better, then lo, he between whom and thee there was enmity will become as though he was a bosom friend. But none is granted it save those who are steadfast, and none is granted it save the owner of great happiness.
إنك من الشيطان نزغ فاستعذ بالله إنه هو السميع العليم ومن آياته الليل والنهار والشمس والقمر لا تسجدوا للشمس ولا للقمر واسجدوا لله الذي خلقهن إن كنتم إياه تعبدون فإن استكبروا فالذين عند ربك يسبحون له بالليل النَّهَارِ وَهُمْ لَا يَسْأَمُونَ
And if a whisper from the devil reach thee, O Muhammad, then seek refuge in Allah. Lo, he is the hearer, the knower. And of his portents are the night and the day and the sun and the moon. Adore not the sun nor the moon, but adore Allah who created them, if it is in truth him whom ye worship. But if they are too proud, still those who are with thy Lord glorify him night and day and tire not.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنَّكَ تَرَى الْأَرْضَ خَاشِعَةً فَإِذَا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْهَا الْمَاءَ اهْتَزَّتْ وَرَبَتْ إِنَّ الَّذِي أَحْيَاهَا لَمُحْيِي الْمَوْتَى إِنَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُلْحِدُونَ فِي آيَاتِنَا لَا يَخْفَوْنَ عَلَيْنَا أَفَمَنْ يُلْقَى فِي النَّارِ خَيْرٌ أَمْ مَنْ يَأْتِي آمِنًا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ اعْمَلُوا مَا شِئْتُمْ إِنَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ الذين كفروا بالذكر لما جاءهم وإنه لكتاب عزيز لا يأتيه الباطل من بين يديه ولا من خلفه تنزيل من حكيم حميد ما يقال لك إلا ما قد قيل للرسل من قبلك إن ربك لذو مغفرة وذو عقاب أليم
And of his portents is this, that thou seest the earth lowly, but when we send down water thereon, it thrilleth and groweth. Lo, he who quickeneth it is verily the quickener of the dead. Lo, he is able to do all things. Lo, those who distort our revelations are not hidden from us. Is he who is hurled into the fire better, or he who cometh secure on the day of resurrection? Do what ye will, lo, he is seer of what ye do. Lo, those who disbelieve in the reminder when it cometh unto them are guilty, for lo, it is an unassailable scripture. Falsehood cannot come at it from before it or behind it. It is a revelation from the wise, the owner of praise. Naught is said unto thee, Muhammad, save what was said unto the messengers before thee. Lo, thy Lord is owner of forgiveness and owner also of dire punishment.
وَلَوْ جَعَلْنَاهُ قُرْآنًا أَعْجَمِيًّا لَقَالُوا لَوْلَا فُصِّلَتْ آيَاتُهُ أَعْجَمِيٌّ وَعَرَبِيٌّ قُلْ هُوَ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا هُدًى وَشِفَاءٌ وَالَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ فِي آذَانِهِمْ وَقْرٌ وَهُوَ عَلَيْهِمْ عَمًى أُولَئِكَ يُنَادَوْنَ مِنْ مَكَانٍ بَعِيدٍ وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ فَاخْتُلِفَ فِيهِ وَلَوْلَا كَلِمَةٌ سَبَقَتْ مِنْ رَبِّكَ لَقُضِيَ بَيْنَهُمْ وَإِنَّهُمْ لَفِي شَكٍّ مِّنْهُ مُرِيبٍ من عمل صالحا فلنفسه ومن أساء فعليها وما ربك بظلام للعبيد.
And if we had appointed it a lecture in a foreign tongue, they would assuredly have said, if only its verses were expounded so that we might understand. What? A foreign tongue and an Arab? Say unto them, O Muhammad, for those who believe, it is a guidance and a healing. And as for those who disbelieve, there's a deafness in their ears, and it is blindness for them. Such are called to from afar. And we verily gave Moses the scripture, but there hath been dispute concerning it, and but for a word that had already gone forth from thy Lord, it would ere now have been judged between them. But lo, they are in hopeless doubt concerning it. Whoso doth right, it is for his soul, and whoso doth wrong, it is against it. And thy Lord is not at all a tyrant to his slaves.
صدق الله العظيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
إليه يرد علم الساعة وما تخرج من ثمرات من أكمامها وما تحمل من أنثى ولا تضع إلا بعلمه ويوم يناديهم أين شركائي قالوا آذناك ما منا من شهيد وضل عنهم ما كانوا يدعون من قبل وظنوا ما لهم من محيص لا يسأم الإنسان من دعاء الخير وإن مسه الشر فيئوس قنوط.
Unto him is referred all knowledge of the hour, and no fruits burst forth from their sheets, and no female carrieth or bringeth forth, but with his knowledge. And on the day when he calleth unto them, where are now my partners? They will say, we confess unto thee, not one of us is a witness for them. And those to whom they used to cry of old have failed them, and they perceive they have no place of refuge. Man tireth not of praying for good, and if ill toucheth him, then he is disheartened, desperate.
وَلَئِنْ أَذَقْنَاهُ رَحْمَةً مِنَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ ضَرَّاءَ مَسَّتْهُ لَيَقُولَنَّ هَذَا لِي وَمَا أَظُنُّ السَّاعَةَ قَائِمَةً وَلَئِن رُّجِعْتُ إِلَى رَبِّي إِنَّ لِي عِندَهُ لَلْحُسْنَى فَلَنُنَبِّئَنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِمَا عَمِلُوا وَلَنُذِيقَنَّهُم مِّنْ عَذَابٍ غَلِيظٍ وَإِذَا أَنْعَمْنَا عَلَى الْإِنسَانِ أَعْرَضَ وَنَأَى بِجَانِبِهِ وَإِذَا مَسَّهُ الشَّرُّ فَذُو دُعَاءٍ عَرِيضٍ.
And verily, if we cause him to taste mercy after some hurt that hath touched him, he will say, this is my own, and I deem not that the hour will ever rise. And if I am brought back to my Lord, I surely shall be better off with him. But we verily shall tell those who disbelieve all that they did, and we verily shall make them taste hard punishment. When we show favour unto man, he withdraweth and turneth aside, but when ill toucheth him, then he aboundeth in prayer.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِنْ كَانَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ كَفَرْتُمْ بِهِ مَنْ أَضَلُّ مِمَّنْ هُوَ فِي شِقَاقٍ بَعِيدٍ سَنُرِيهِمْ آيَاتِنَا فِي الْآفَاقِ وَفِي أَنفُسِهِمْ حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَهُمْ أَنَّهُ الْحَقُّ أَوَلَمْ يَكْفِ بِرَبِّكَ أَنَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ شَهِيدٍ أَلَا إِنَّهُمْ فِي مِرْيَةٍ مِّن لِقَاءِ رَبِّهِمْ أَلَا إِنَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ مُحِيطٌ.
Bethink you, if it is from Allah and ye reject it, who is further astray than one who is at open feud with Allah? We shall show them our portents on the horizons and within themselves until it will be manifest unto them that it is the truth. Doth not thy Lord suffice, since he is witness over all things? How are they still in doubt about the meeting with their Lord? Lo, is not he surrounding all things?